Peggy 16.
Most of us have abandoned our home in hopes of finding a new life among the stars. We do not know how many of our brothers escaped Megatron's blockade. I can only be certain of this. Just one transport remains.
I'm Peter Cullen. I'm playing the part of Optimus Prime. We're recording a video game called Transformers: Fall of Cybertron. The characters are so rich, and they're so very, very true. The constant skirmish, you know, between good and evil, and Megatron and Prime, and the Decepticons and the Autobots. You see where it was born, and you become really entrenched in it. You become involved. You want to know.
Everybody loves playing as Optimus Prime, leader of the Autobots. He's arguably one of the most powerful Transformers that's ever been created. When you take control of Optimus, you are going to feel super powerful. He is the leader of the Autobots for a reason, and we've designed the game to make you feel that way.
I love the way he's written. I mean, he brings to life so many great character principles. The trustworthiness and the courage, the integrity, honor, dignity. It's important to me that those elements remain very, very rich and alive. Doing Prime, although he's consistent, doing a movie and doing an episodic television series and then doing a video game, although the character remains the same, there's a different intensity and different approaches. But this Transformers: Fall of Cybertron is a lot different. It has the elements of emotion. And there's a lot of relation to character. And so this game is not only fun to do, and it seems much more of involvement into a story. And I think that's going to be the real kick for it, I think.
Till all are one.